Bro, do you know where the security guard is?
Which one?
The black guy that was in the video.
What are you doing?
The guy that was shouting at the Muslim woman.
Yeah,
I basically come there to approach you. I can, it's a public place. Huh? Yeah. Okay, someone was verbally abused in your store, and basically, I'm a Muslim and I don't like it. So, is the guard here? Okay. And he was I'm a security guard. Look, I've got my badge. Yeah.
What do you want from me?
Hold on. Someone was abused in your shop. It's gone viral.
I know.
I'm a security guard. Yeah. See my badge.
I'm fine.
Yeah.
And
my problem is not with you. My problem is with you. You see my badge. Yeah. He approached her and abused her and said you can't wear hoods.
If you want to swing the customer service, this is the window.
Who's the top person here? Who's the top person here? Okay, so what happens? What happened? What happened to the guards? What happened to the guards? Is the guard still working here? He's not. Did he get moved because of that? Did he get moved because of what he did? Someone was verbally abused in your shop. It's gone viral. I'm asking you, the guard, he was threatened. He swore at her. This is
work,
is this how you deal with the customer always right?
What's the customer service number is right.
What is the first rule in customer service? The customer's always right.
I've been polite with you, sir, and I'm directing you to...
You're the main person here, I'm asking you.
Please don't
Jill, I'm asking you. You were pointing at me. You were just pointing at me. I've got it on camera. I'm asking you a question. Jill, I'm asking you. What happened to him? What happened to the worker here?
Thank you. I'm going to go now.
What happened to the worker?
So
what happened to him?
Thank you, darling.